Hey y'all, amongst a busy week, we decided to carve out some time for a little pedal-powered road trip. All in all, we rode 65 miles and camped in one night in El Dorado Canyon. For anyone attempting a long road ride, we recommend following Google Maps directions with caution, as it took us on some pretty questionable roads in some places. Nonetheless, the squirrely route made for an interesting adventure. We encountered so many wondrous views along the way, for which we are grateful. The sun was hot at times, but it made cooling down in the shade at the end of the day that much more rewarding. Our tandem bike is old. We believe it's a 1982, and therefore it requires some patience with its operation. The gears are clunky and it doesn't really pedal too efficiently, but it also it just really doesn't pedal well uphill, and it really tested our positive spirit and our patience. We found it a valuable lesson to practice staying aware of the present moment and the beautiful views rather than the end of the hills, which was sometimes over a mile away.
Even on like the other side of the creek.
We also had some skinny tires, which didn't do too well on the gravel roads. Finding a spot in El Dorado Canyon wasn't the easiest either. It was a little sketchy in that I don't think that we were supposed to camp there, but we found a spot that was out of the way and we left no trace. That was our night. No tent. Rained a little bit on us, but it was great. Among many ups and downs, lefts, rights, and wrong turns, we managed to enjoy thoroughly our time in the lovely outdoors. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in the next adventure.